club. Ah yes, there is a duo in Germany, Wagner, no. Duo, guitar duo, but anyway, all the guitarists, they had something like this, but it wasn't visible. They have like something, you don't see it. And it was very, so they were sit, they were not stand up, but they were sit and they had that, but you couldn't see they had something. It was, I don't know how it was done. And you know, I never take my guitar during the lesson, I just take the guitar, and I was all the time forgetting, so I was taking the guitar, and the guy was I did that maybe 4 or 5 times, and after that I talked with Lucas, Kovac's kid. And Lucas is doing the same, but he's much more brutal than me, so he was all the time bringing, taking the guitar like this, and all the time the person was coming. Me, at least it was gentle, but I was forgetting, and him, he's doing like this, you know, he's big. So you remind me this because they have this system that we couldn't see. Okay, so you need somebody to turn the page?
Yes,
okay, wait, let me see what you play. So you play this bar, okay, back right enough, this is what I was thinking. And where else I go, this is not a cartoon or something like this? No?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I don't know the cartoon, but I heard about that. Trompera, and what's that? It's a cartoon also? No? Okay, how long are the pieces in total?
15 minutes.
Maybe you play the 15 minutes because we have 2 lessons, no?
Yes. Sure.
Okay, play the 15 minutes and after that, so I can see. You need the score?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. start by the prelude, Bach.
Okay.
So the prelude Bach was it's a stuff for keyboard by Rachmaninoff.
Oh. He took the he did that with also the Gavotte. He did that with many Bach pieces. He just had to make it for keyboard.
Okay. So,
yes, the prelude. Why you play the prelude? So, we do it in English. So, why you play so slow the prelude?
We can play
it
also faster.
Yeah.
Then it's just.
And all that comes from Rachmaninoff or from this.
And it's the transcription.
Yeah, the transcription. But because I think on the keyboard it's kind of fast, like on the.
You have to practice more.
Okay. Can you play fast? I because it has to be kind of funny. Not funny, but funny like, but funny like delight, you know? And you are with Let's go. Allez. Can I have a guitar? Because it's going to be difficult, I can't take the guitar. Somebody. But you see, when you do mi re mi, it should be yes, light. Don't play so loud. You can play more fast and light. Okay, thank you very much. Wow. Thank you, huh? Yeah, so. Okay, let's go. Oh. light, you see? It's not super difficult for you. So really, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Yes, and so when you have all those notes, you don't have to play with a big sound. You get, you have a too nice tone. Tu vois? Hein? Plus léger le son. C'est trop gros et trop joli. Plus, I think. Yeah, okay? Sorry, I speak English. Let's go. Pick pop, pick pop. The first 20 seconds and you go directly at the end, and usually the tempo is much more slow, but really in a very funny way for this piece. All the time, and when you put the end, it's 2 times more slow. I mean, it really works very well with almost everybody. Vito Pitch, he keep the same tempo, but a lot of people, they go much more slow. Anyway, so for two guitars, it's not that difficult, so keep the same tempo, even when you play piano. Okay, beginning again, fast. Not on the oh, I want to see just quickly the score of the piano score. Just quickly. Yeah? Okay, just show me. I can. Maybe I can find. Don't worry, I will find it quickly on YouTube again. Piano score prelude. Back minor. Okay. Okay, I have it. Okay, you know, it's funny, it's written non allego. That's the first time I ever seen that. Somebody knows this? Non allego. It's really written non allego. That's so weird, no? Have you ever seen this information on the score? Non allego. On the right manner, non allego. So, non allego, prestissimo. Nothing. Yes, when you do that,
Is pizza okay? We were thinking to order
Swiss food. Yes, no problem.
Pizza.
Ah, pizza. yes, no problem.
Perfect. We were thinking to order and to go to the balcony on top.
Perfect.
To enjoy the weather.
Yes. Absolutely. Same pizza. Is it okay? But Swiss food. Fondue. after that, for the teaching. Again. Allez. Before me. Okay, pianissimo. Yeah, you can already tell. So pianissimo and fast.
Okay.
One, two, three. Okay, again, don't mistake this. One, two, three. So do the same thing. Let's go. One, two, three. Dynamic and you keep the tempo because, like everybody, you have a tendency to play more slow when you play piano.
Yeah.
I mean, everybody's doing this, but be careful with that. One, two, three. One, two, three. Louder. Ta ta ta. Can you play alone? Okay. Crescendo. Ta di di di. Yeah, but to be on crescendo. Ta di di.
now I think this, because we should hear that a little bit. Okay? So let's try that. When you have the chords, basically when you have the chord, it means that this comes from right by enough the chords. Okay? So it's to really supply the main thing. Okay? So you can be precise and you don't have to be like this, but you okay? So okay? Let's go, same place. Yeah. Yes, essentially, that's nice, but it's too loud because you have da 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 da. Okay, don't play the chord, don't play anything. You just play the rest of the chords. Okay, let's go. Where are you? Okay. Again, without the chords. Because also right by enough is doing this in many places, he's doing shorter interval, so I don't know. Okay, let's go. Right. Same thing, so the chord each time. Okay, but not loud. Okay? One, two, three. Thank you. Okay?
Speed up here.
Yeah. Let's try to do this. Okay? So, when you do this kind of things, try to do strong but not heavy. This is strong. So you are forte, you do a decrescendo, okay? Let's try. Allez. Okay? Two, three. Thank you.
piano subito here.
Okay? Piano subito.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. If you do everything for 10, if you are. No, no, no. Here, yeah. If you are. Okay? Let's go. Okay, so mezzo forte, and you will do a big crescendo to arrive fortissimo and piano subito. Okay? Mezzo forte or mezzo piano, I don't know. It's the same. Mezzo piano, maybe it's easier. Because the mezzo forte will be too loud, I guess. 2, 3. 2, 3. So you stay forte until the end and you do the piano subito. I didn't too much. Okay, same place. 2, 3. You have to play more piano. Huh? Because she's doing da-di-da-di-da-di-da-di-da, it's impossible if you don't do it. Okay? Mm-hmm. Let's go directly from the piano. 2, 3. Louder and the other one to play more piano. Don't think, just do that. Okay, let's go. Stop. 1, 1, 2, 3. and again crescendo to finish bright. Okay, let's go. Okay. Okay, 2, 3. Yes, but same thing, you have to be more piano. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Fast, so 2, 6, 3, 4, 6. Okay, so faster when one is playing the contrechamp piano, articulate but not dead, but piano, more piano than the first voice. When you play both of you piano, don't slow down, keep the tempo, work with the metronome. Okay,
okay,
let's see Ariel Ramirez. Sounds quite good, I think. Yeah. But it's I guess it was you bought it used because it's an old one. No?
Yeah, it's an old one.
Yeah. You bought it from somebody or from a shop?
From Maya Lohu.
Maya?
Maya Lohu. There is Serbian and Swiss.
Ah, okay. Yeah. Maya, Serbian, Lohu, Swiss. Okay, Tristecita. Okay, so Tristecita. Both of you, you were too heavy and loud.
Okay.
So try to be more light, and when you do, relax.
Okay.
You see, F. So try to play a little bit like this, not scared longer.
Thank you.
It's famous in the Czech Republic, this one is
not so much.
Ah, okay, so but which country is coming from? I don't know why I know this. I mean, I know this, but I don't know what is it. Which country is it coming from? Let me check one second.
Denmark.
Denmark?
No, England.
Finland?
England.
Ah, England. Ah, okay. Let me see.
Yeah, England, yes. Okay. Allez, let's go. Marching de cheddar. Cheese. So I'm French, I should understand. First time fast and now on. Second time maybe. Okay, let's go. And not too slow. Oh, pa, 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 pa.
first one. Very slow the first one.
Yeah, it's a polka. It's